To make one lift, you use this strand that's between two stitches where you need to make the increase. You lift it up with your right needle and place it on the left needle from back to front, like that. And notice how the front leg of this newly made stitch leans to the left. And you will knit into the back leg. The easiest way to remember for me is to look at the direction that the stitch is leaning. It leans left. And if you notice, here it is. It's leaning to the left. Now I'm gonna do make one left purlwise. You do the same thing. Insert the right needle from back to front. Lift that strand of yarn between two stitches and place it on left needle. And then notice it's leaning left again. And using the back leg, first bring the yarn to the front. Using the back leg, just like with the other make one left, you purl the stitch. And this is make one left purlwise. So the great thing about make one left purlwise is that it looks like left, leaning left on the right side too. So just because you're making one left purlwise on the wrong side doesn't mean it will be a different direction on the right side. It still is left leaning on the right side too. Now we're gonna make one right. And to do that, I insert the left needle into this strand between two stitches where I wanna make an increase from back to front. And notice, as soon as I do that, you can see how this stitch leans to the right. The front leg leans to the right. And I am going to knit into the front leg. And after you knit it, you can take a look and notice and see that the stitch leans to the right. Now we're gonna make one right purlwise. You do the same thing as before. You're gonna insert the, first of all, bring the yarn to the front, because when we purl, the yarn needs to be in the front. Insert the left needle from back to front. And again, your stitch already leans to the right. Notice the front leg, how it's leaning to the right here, and we're gonna purl that front leg. You insert the right needle into the front leg and purl it. And that is make one right purlwise. And notice here, the stitch that we made, make one purlwise, here, it leans to the right. If you're getting confused, always look at the front leg of a stitch. It leans to the right. And we made this increase on the wrong side, make one purlwise. And on the right side, it looks like a make one right knitwise. So it preserves the direction. It's also right leaning on the right side as well.